lovely choice, my lady.
I suppose he is.
Oh, yes, he's awfully, awfully choice. And I can tell you his physique is like the finest type of Greek is. And there's honey in the murmur of his voice. Oh, yes, he's choice, my lady.
Well, one knows he is.
He's quite enough to make my lady's heart rejoice. And I can promise you that man is just as brown and strong as Pan is. In other words, my lady, he's choice.
Then perhaps you could arrange a rendezvous for me somewhere safe.
I have the very spot in mind. You can meet beneath my blossoming acacia tree, and a safer place you couldn't hope to find. The shepherd boy I'll undertake to bring to you, say between the hours of 3 o'clock and 4. And my little nearie I shall tell to sing to you some sweet love song or a passage from Tagore. You should hear her recitations from Tagore.
But I shouldn't.
He's awfully choice, my lady.
No, I shouldn't.
So very choice, my lady.
No, I shouldn't. No, I shouldn't. But I shall. Just once more. Though I'm audacious and I know it, I should like to chuck my bonnet just as far as I can throw it. And I want to fascinate another man, just to show my friends and enemies I can. Just once more, before I have to throw the sponge in, I should like to cast convention to the winds of heaven and plunge into a love affair with everything en place, which will probably provide my coup de grace. Oh, the urge that still manages to emerge from this all too willing flesh that I inhabit. Is there something wrong with me if I now appear to be just a still seductive, non-productive rabbit? Though I swore when my late husband coughed his soul out, I would try to stop the beast in me from throwing self-control out. Now I find myself confronted with a lad, though he mayn't compare with many that I've had. I'm unable to combat the need to add to my score. Just one more.
And so you shall, my lady, so you shall, beneath my blossoming acacia tree.
Oh, I was thinking of that merely as a preliminary. I should prefer the climax to occur indoors. Just once more. I want to put my déshabille on while I flutter around the room like some disorienté papillon, slapping on strategic rouge and spraying scent where so much expensive scent already went. Just once more. Ere Father Time applies his sickle, I would like to prove myself in one celestial slap and tickle, which will probably result in Lord knows what. But at least I'll use the assets I've still got, and I'm game for whatever he cares to name. For my motto's always been no harm in trying, though it's likely, I suppose, I may not survive the throes. Still I'll sink with my libido high and flying, and I'm sure that if the fates decide to claim me, though a few may sing my praise, there'll be a multitude to blame me. But whatever they may say, they can't deny that it really was a lovely way to die. And upon my tombstone, let them carve that I cried encore! Just once! Too often.